is the president's position on the Larry Nassar situation, and does he have a reaction to what Simone Biles said to Congress today?
Well, I would say her testimony was incredibly powerful. Aly Raisman's was incredibly powerful. All of these women who were brave and courageous and came forward and spoke about the abuse of a monstrous human being that they lived through as gymnasts, as some of the nation's top athletes. That's courageous. That's brave. They're playing a role in preventing this from ever happening again. I would note that also discussed was, of course, the DOJ's Inspector General report, and the testimony we heard today was also about that. And the Department of Justice has said that the FBI is promptly taking the steps outlined in the report to ensure that this can never happen again, which certainly the president supports that.